became junkies, and the other half tried. A handful went to prison, and another handful died. Back killing, I shoot smack up in NYC. When I get home, I'll be a stranger to a brand new scene. Someone took a cinder block and smashed Black Anthony's head. I think it was in Chicago, a former Nazi bonehead. Scout Park just from Seattle finally cleaned up his act. He settled down and had him a kid. He died of a heart attack. So blew up and went ahead. Everyone's in prison on heroin or dead. Least it saves. Whoa, least it saves. Whoa. Donovan came out of the closet. I really hope he's doing okay. It didn't bother me, but I was surprised when I found out that he's gay. Johnny moved on the ugly cheeks and got him a disease. But everyone knew that his ex-girlfriend was in him with herpes. Joey ended his life, it was back in 1991. He left the wife and child when he went into a closet with a loaded shotgun. Sammy took himself out, finally everyone could say they were right. I can't say I was shocked, but I found myself wanting to cry. So grew up, and I went ahead. Everyone's in prison, on heroin or dead. Least it saves. Whoa, least it saves. Whoa. Krishna, then Chris Ward is tattooing. I call them both up every now and then to see how the hell they're doing. Chicago's dead, and a pretty black girl that he's in law school. He didn't burn any bridges, though I knew he was no fool.